I've met adults that were clearly ruined by overly supportive parents. I'll never forget this one guy I met early on doing stand-up. It was an open mic, it was an amateur night, and anybody who showed up, put their name on a list, got to do 10 minutes. And this one guy, he showed up with his mom, only his mom. So, red flag riding shotgun already. And he does his 10 minutes to silence from the audience. He just eats it for 10 minutes. No one in the audience laughs at a single one of his jokes other than his mother, who cackles like a hyena the entire time. And he comes off stage and I overheard him say, like, I don't know what that crowd's problem was. Those jokes were awesome. My mom thought I did great. And I decided to do him a hard favor right then and there. I stabbed his mom right in her fucking neck.